don't really do my hair unless my dad is coming. Like, dude, yesterday he picked us up by surprise. Like, the last minute. Like, I got a text, like, 5 seconds before he got here.
Hold on, I gotta do my hair.
Totally did it. It doesn't matter. Both part of my, forward. Right? Yeah. Okay, never mind.
We're gonna be going this way, so there's pretty much no red glare for us. Oh! Jeez! I totally could have rammed your little brother here.
That's cool though.
So if you guys watch Andrew Butler's channel, and he has all his vlogs. They're really bad, guys. The vlog had music during the entire time we were talking. Like, really? That's your vlog? At the end, he's like, bye. That's the only part you can hear. Here's somebody you guys haven't seen in a while.
Guess who it is, guys?
Hashtag cherries are gross. You guys have to do that. And if you don't, I will hunt you down. I will hunt you down. I'm gonna stop acting. Hashtag grapes are gross. Hashtag grapes are gross. No, not grapes. Cherries are gross. Grapes are way better. What?
All of our music videos, and I'm in like six right now. Yeah. So that'll be really cool because pastries. I'm waiting. And so the new king might take me to his house. Well, his mom might be able to pick me up or something. I don't know, because you can go home after you eat, go to the breakfast.
What?
I reached 18 subscribers.
See you guys.
I just like to thank you guys so much for support on both of
the channels. Yeah, like, this is like insane because, like, no shout outs to just one person. A shout out to everybody who subscribed, everybody who follows and watches all the vlogs and gaming videos. And yeah, it's just really amazing to see that this kid and his friend just made YouTube channels, and in about a month or two have combined almost like 40 subscribers combined. Like, that's insane, guys. It's insane. Actually, it's over 40, because I have about 22 by myself with them two combined, and he has 18. That's like over 40. Papers. I don't care about the first one. You can just get it. Let me keep the pink one.
Here.
I don't want the white.
Okay. You read that and I'll read the...
I'm going to keep this in my pocket. Thanks. It's a thing for the breakfast.
Oh, yeah. I broke my arm.
I almost broke my... I almost broke... sprained my ankle.
I almost broke my arm and my back. I was going down a hill so freaking fast with my skateboard, right?
Don't go down a hill with a skateboard. How dumb are you?
Pretty dumb.
And then freaking I hit this bump, flip off my board.
This guy, he thinks he can go down a hill with a skateboard? Yeah. As much as I like skateboards, they're not meant to do that kind of stuff.
No kidding.
Oh, guys, for the advice, if you hadn't seen that one vlog, please don't ever...
Watch.
Try to jump on a ripstick and try to land on it. Unless you're like a pro and can do tricks like that. Besides that, don't.
This looks weird.
I nearly broke. I could have broke my leg. I could have, but I didn't because I'm smart with that. Just kidding. I almost landed it too.
I can't ride at all.
So I hope you guys enjoyed these vlogs. They're like really fun. Like, yeah. Mythology. That's fun stuff. So, hope you guys are enjoying these.
We're both standing straight and I'm so much freaking taller.
No, it's because I'm like this. I'm slouched
like that. Okay, stand up straight.
You're school, Mike.
No. You want me on my toes?
I'm not. Ready, set,
go.
Why was it go? Ready?
And we'll see you guys next time.